Most models operate similar to a tank, using control levers to lock
electrical hazards, chemicals and pathogens, to name a few.